of Azerbaijan and Turkey collide on their nations from such provinces will always be remembered. And we make history together. And we stood united during the fight, and we now stand together in, on these liberated lands. And we will be marking the liberation of Şuşa, its anniversary is soon. From the first hours of the Second Karabakh War to the final hours, Turkey stood with Azerbaijan. My dear brother, His Excellency Mr. President, showed his strong support and solidarity for Azerbaijan and declared the whole world that Turkey always stands with Azerbaijan. This was a great support for us, a great support spiritually and politically. And the people of Azerbaijan, of course, are grateful to you, my dear brother. As you all know, everyone in Azerbaijan loves you dearly, respects you dearly. And for our victory, you did a lot. And now we are at the phase of restoring the region. And again, here now, you're with us. And I am aware that you have a lot of initiatives. Very recently, you paid a visit to Africa, to many countries in Africa. And then you held another crucial ceremony in Turkey. Following that, you made your way here and now enjoy this beautiful day with the people of Azerbaijan.